What's up, enchiladas? My name is Creeper Gaming 64, and welcome back to Destiny. This is round 3 of my recording. We're gonna go ahead and pick up our rewards. I am gonna put my morph lights into the vault, so on Friday I can get some. Hope I'm gonna be making a video on Xur's trade, and I'm gonna be buying some stuff. I have so many motive lights, and I have a lot of strange coins. So, depending if it's good, if it's a sword, I will literally die. Anything. A sword would be awesome. Sword would be amazing. Now, we did, did an event, and we're gonna go ahead and, claim our prize. We got a rare engram. Hopefully we'll be able to use it. That is actually my reward for doing the event, I think. Okay, oh, yes! I really like hand cannons, because I do have a hand cannon called Ill Will. It is nice. I'm going to get rid of this hand cannon, then. Of course, I'm not going to keep it forever. Okay, way better. I'm just going to go now. 81. Better. Don't need these anymore. 81. Okay, these are the same. I'm going to get rid of these. Way better. 87. Okay, so I'm gonna hang on to this helmet. I need to level 18. Okay. So, we have two places to go. The first one, up by the vault, so I don't forget. If you guys didn't know, the Strange Rifle, they actually made a legendary now, which is like a thank God. This is my Hunter chest plate that I got for him. So if I'm gonna go to my vault, I'm gonna put this in here. These I'm gonna keep on me. Okay. So we need to go to the Vanguard and to the Speaker. Okay. Xur is here Fridays and Saturdays. Somebody said he's there on Sundays. I don't think he is. Anything better? I'm just kidding. I know. I bet this guy's not gonna give me anything. I was hoping they would give me stuff. Oh. I don't want it. I just picked her now again? Oh my god. Are you gonna give me something?
Anything of interest. Perfect.
Okay, this is a mission on Earth that we are going to be doing today. I was hoping that one of them would come up. I have so many quests right now. Quests for days. I'm so close. I need 5 more grenade kills. And then I can get, oh my god, whoa, that's quite a good experience. We might even get more from the speaker. This is why you should do these and bounties, because you get so much experience for them, and you get rewards too. Some rewards are junk, though. But, that's why they're there. So, like, low levels, they give them to them. They complete it, they'll get it. It's usually better than what they have. Now, a lot of people don't know about this girl, but she is a Guardian Outfitter. She has a lot of cool stuff, I guess you'd say. I don't care for it. I have so much glimmer. I don't even know what to do with it. I'll take this one from my other character. I might be doing a video on Xur locations as of right now. No. Did it always look like that? It looks like it changed.
Then
Hey, I was trying to scare him. The world's grave. This is another mission. Now we have to go to the gunsmith. I do know what he has. I can't remember if it's better or if it's garbage. I think it's garbage. Who is singing? No one's next to me singing. Look at all these level 40 dudes. Everyone's level 40 because they all have to take the king. And then there's me. He's level 15, but he has a titan who's level 34. But still is a low level compared to everybody else. It's sad.
Let's get started.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Oh, junk.
Yeah, let's do it.
I don't need it. What is this? Oh. I like that one. Okay, let's actually go to the mission now. I don't know. I killed 4 majors and ultras. I don't know what I killed. That was majors and ultras. They weren't servitors. It must have been special dregs or something. The golden bar dregs. Okay. Alright, let's go to Earth. I guess we're gonna do this mission then. The last array. Let's go ahead and do it.
There's reports a team of Guardians went dark near the old Skywatch. They were running a mission for Dead Orbit, had codes to a hidden array that could reconnect us to the other colonies in the system. If we can find their ghosts, maybe we can open that array.
Oh, if you guys do want me to do live streaming on Ustream, let me know. Just so you guys know, it would probably be really glitchy for me. It would suck to do Destiny on it, because it would create lag, because that is a Wi-Fi related app. But I would gladly do it for you guys. Like doing raids, I would do, you know, all that stuff. So if you do want me to stream, again, I used to stream, I don't do it anymore. I am trying to get a capture card so I can stream better. If you do want me to stream, just put so in the comments down below. I might start streaming again, depending on how many people ask me to. If 2 or 3 more want me to, then I will. Are there enemies down there? I don't see any enemies. Oh, again, see Captain right here. What'd you do? Just kill you with that melee. We already have 83 bullets, and I'm pretty sure that's from. I'm still looking for the golden chest because I'm pretty sure that it was over here. I guess not. I guess it's the other place. I might have opened it actually already.
Vanguard say they're spilling onto the surface now. Keeping the fallen busy.
Okay, so let's go down here. We have done this mission before. Not this mission, but we've gone and done the mission that was in here. There's no one in here now. If you got scared, don't worry, you're not gonna get scared again. Just run through it. Next area, there are gonna be enemies. There's gonna be a few captains. Just look on your mini map on the top. Right, left screen, and you will see if there's enemies or not. I want all these enemies to get close together. See, they're fighting, they're having a war right now, so it's like one house versus another house. Oh, get wrecked. I've been saying get wrecked a lot for some reason. Now, they both are different houses, they're different houses of enemies, but they both do agree on one thing, that I'm a pain in the butt, and that I should be killed. That's like the only thing they can agree on. Did that kill anyone? It did, it didn't kill enough. Yep, Captain's back there. Die. bones.
The ghosts. They're in a clearing between buildings not far from here.
The ghosts, not the guardians. Oh, well, this guy died. Is there an event? I feel like there is. There's always a catch. They're here, but fallen half them. Great, these guys killed all the enemies, so I can't do anything. Yeah, I knew they were probably fighting together. Actually, look at 40, 40, 40, 40, 40. Sucks, because this means I can't, like, kill them. I can't do anything. Is this the Eiffel Tower, like, destroyed, though? I'm gonna go see it. What does that mean? This is like something from the dark below, honestly. Tonight. I don't know what I'm doing right now. I just want to see what this is. I'm guessing there's something. Okay, I'll check this out a different day. It looks like something important. Oh, holy crap. That mission still isn't done? How are there no ghosts? They should be dropping ghosts. These guys are pains. I'm done following you have captured. This is stupid. I'm not gonna be able to do this because these guys are just around here. If you guys know what that means, let me know. Actually, that one might be a mystery. Maybe an Easter egg? I don't know. I doubt it would be an Easter egg. Here we go. Here are dead ghosts.
This one still holds the codes.
Thank God.
Find the array.
I need it to hold the codes. Screw you guys. I don't even care about you. Goodbye. You're making me feel bad that I'm such... that I'm, like, don't have the DLC. Because everyone has it! My friend has it. My friend Delmic, my friend Megatron Killer has it. If you guys have any codes that you want to give me, that I'd be so amazed. That'd be awesome. Because then I could do gameplay on it. I would give them a huge shout out. Anyways, this is a very tough mission. If you die, that's okay. But you are gonna have to start over. Yep, that part tricks a lot of people up. Self-handle right there. Oh. Boom, 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 punch, I said punch, there we go. Okay, so if you have a grenade and you have the mission like I do, just save it right now. Just save it, just come out here, walk over here, there's a ship. See it? Boom! See? I knew there was, like, one. I had to get, like, one kill. Now, if you're high level like me, this is the... Actually, no. This mission is why I decided. I'm like, that's it. Screw it. I'm leveling up. I don't care. I'll do whatever it takes. Just get, like, level 20. And once I got there, I felt happy. I was like, thank God I can do this mission easily. And that's actually what I did for my whole series. I just was such a high level. And that's what I'm doing now. It was just such a good strategy. I'm saving. I'm saving my, I'm saving my, supercharged for, a different enemy. Ooh, I saw you. I saw you there. Yeah, I saw you. I saw you. Fine, I'll use it now, then, if they want me to. They wanted me to use it, so I used it. There are enemies back here. Vandals and Captain. Or I should say a Vandal and a Captain.
I'll see if these codes still work.
Okay. I ain't gonna see how much experience I get.
Negotiating crypto systems. Sure resistance security lattice verified. It's working. Outside the array. Opening.
Alright. Alright, so this is going to open and be ready to fight a bunch of enemies. These are not Fallen, you're going to be fighting Hive. Hive are like going to... I think this is the mission where you get introduced to Hive. No. Nope. This is one where you're like a major battle with Hive. So just get ready. 16 minutes. It's because I was spinning around a little. That's the other thing. If you have heavy ammo, again, don't think they're getting bigger. They're coming at you, bro. This is a good mission. Thralls are really dumb, but they are pretty strong. Now get rid of this wizard. Reload. How much do these do? Yeah, they do quite a bit. Like, about half of your health. Like, three of them for sure would kill you. Two and, like, one enemy hit would totally kill you. This is a good way to, like, farm engrams. Like, it's not hard. This is easy. But if you do run out of ammo, then it is going to be annoying. It's going to be a huge problem. Is that the boss just there? I was going to say, I'm pretty sure that's not the boss. Be doing never mind. I was gonna say I'm gonna be doing Vanguard eventually. Nope, that'll be like in a completely different season after I have done all three characters. Because I am gonna be doing Hunter, just as of right now I'm not, because I want to do the Warlock, and once I finish him, get him to level and get him to a good enough level, then, or I might get him to level 34 and then go ahead and go to and then make Hunter. This is the boss, for sure. I know that by experience. The boss is always going to be Hallowed Knight. Or is it? It might actually, sometimes it might be just a normal knight. It'd be so cool if like, you could pick up a knight sword. I'm for sure going to level up to level 16. Or maybe. Probably. There it is. Ooh, so Mars, Moon, and Venus.
It could be something out there to help us survive the darkness.
Boom! Machine breaks. Not a very hard mission. You should be able to do it with these. Even level 10s would be able to. Ah, I'm close to leveling up. How much is this? 75. No, it's good. Okay. I might do some work off camera, just stuff. I'm probably just gonna level up off camera. Yeah, I'm gonna do Crucible off camera. So I'm not gonna make any more Justin videos today. There will be more up, just not right now. So this is a 20-minute video. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.